What's your name?
My name is Lynn Parry.
And what do you do here at the museum?
I volunteer here in the Fine Arts Sales Gallery.
Do you have a favorite art piece here?
Here? Oh, I have two. There's a John Singer Sargent. John Singer Sargent is one of my very favorite portrait painters. And basically, you can't learn from him because nobody can paint like him. But anyway. And then there is an Edward Pothaste. He specialized in scenes along the Jersey Shore and the Long Island Shore. There's a beautiful seashore painting here that's one of my very favorite paintings. So he's kind of my inspiration for a lot of my paintings.
You are an artist as well?
Yes. I do mostly landscapes. I do commissions for people, so I've painted portraits of their dogs and stuff like that.
What does art mean to you?
To create art for me is the way that I express my creativity. Seeing art, it's just an enriching part of your life. You know, it just humanizes our world.
That's beautiful.